Thank you.
What I understood most, but
hard for the cold. We think very cold. That's why you see a lot of leather.
Arctic.
Turn around. Is the Arctic or the subarctic? Subarctic is like, see the map over here?
Okay.
Subarctic is like way high, like the northern reaches of North America. It's really hard to live. The Arctic is really low. Which is also really hard to live. It's sort of cold. Are you guys finished? Okay, so you're looking for another region. This is the Arctic, and over here is the Pacific Northwest. So they're on separated by the wall. Just be careful, sorry, when you stand up. I tend to fall backwards, and I don't want you to fall fast. So it's like your waves are
coming. That's the wave. That's how it looks.
Check it out. I don't care what's over here. So I think it's just Arctic.
It's so American.
Yeah, this is
Somebody has to, right? Whether it be your teacher at lunchtime or the principal or in the house, your parents or your grandparents, whatever it is. Or some, you guys need to, Native people need to eat. But somebody has to catch your food, and a long time ago there was no supermarkets. Yeah, there's no supermarket. You can't go well today. I'm gonna eat some chicken and I'm gonna go to the store. So if somebody wants to eat, right? If somebody wants to eat some poultry like chicken, I wouldn't have to do a long time ago, 1,000 years ago.
Oh.
Yeah,